Hello everyone, welcome ulit to Star PH TV. So another mail day and I'm a bit excited about this one kasi nakuha na natin yung isang card na hinahunt natin. And in this video guys, I will be showcasing something na first time ako nagkaroon. So yan, kung ano yan guys, abangan natin. Let's check it out after this intro. We unwrap them offline na medyo super secured din siya kaya we remove the packaging offline. So before we proceed guys, big shout out kay Johan Estrella of Four Sharp Corners. So sa kanya ko nakuha to guys, yung isang card na hinahunt natin, and big shout out din sa kasama natin sa na collector na nag-share nung link ni Johan kaya nakita natin to. And on this one, big shout out kay Mika Laguno. So yun, sa kanya naman natin nakuha itong mga cards na to. And these cards are cards of one of our personal collections, si kababayan Jordan Clarkson. So yun, pisa na natin. So let me start with this one. Ito yung medyo matagal na nating hinahan kasi I really want to complete a set. This is a Spellbound from 2023 Elite. And I'm not actually completing yung set ng mga players, but if you see on one of my previous video, I'm actually trying to collect or to complete a set with our name on it. So yan, so with this one, yan guys, nakuha na natin yung letter A na Anthony Edwards. So with this one, na complete na natin yung Albert. So we have A, L, B, E, R, and T. So yan, so nakakomplete na tayo ng set ng Albert. And ang next natin na itatry i-complete naman is yung Tower PH. So yan, abangan nyo yun guys. Hopefully makompleto natin yun. So yun guys, so medyo cute siya tignan, di ba? We got letter A of Anthony Edwards, L and B of LeBron James, si Stephen Curry yung letter E, Ja Morant yung R, and si Trae Young yung letter T. So let's check out naman guys yung isang set ng cards din natin. So as said, first time kong magkakaroon ng ganito sa ating mga collections. And I can't recall yan kung meron ba ako before, ano, pero ang alam ko, never pa talaga ako nagkaroon ng ganito. So medyo excited din ako dito. But before that, let's see. Medyo tanggalin ko rin to muna offline. So medyo maraming dikits eh. So yun guys, natanggal na natin siya offline. So nandito yung mga special cards. But before we go to that, let's check out muna yung mga freebies. So we got this Jordan Clarkson Elite. This is from 2022. So actually this my fourth copy ng Jordan Clarkson. And some 75 years of NBA insert. We got Julius Randle from Knicks, John Stockton from Utah Jazz. We got this Revolution, ibang tawag dito sa ano na to, design na to, 2016 Revolution. I think yung gantong pattern is Mojo or Macy yata. So guys, kung alam niyo ano yung tawag dito sa card na to, please share sa comment section below. So we got this Giannis Antetokounmpo na Revolution. Then we got this Zion Williamson na Net Marbles. And this the one of the latest from 2023. And we got another 75 years of NBA De'Aaron Fox. So yan, itong mga 75 years of NBA, lumabas lang siya last year, 2022. So those are actually, kahit sabihin natin insert siya, medyo rare din. Kasi nga, yun lang, one time lang or last one year lang siya lumabas yung mga gantong design, yung mga 75 years. So going back, so this one, let's start with these three. So we got this Jordan Clarkson Elite to 99 die cut. Tmall yata ito, if I'm not mistaken. So yeah, 2022. I'm actually trying to complete this set, no? Kasi meron tayo yung counterpart nito is this one, this Hyper Red yata, the Jordan Clarkson. We already have the gold or yellow, depende sa ano. So how do you want to call it, but one of the short print is that one, yung gold, and now we have itong red. And another numbered card or short print, itong Jordan Clarkson na blue. Ayan. So 2022 Elite. And as I was saying kanina, this is actually the first time that we'll be showcasing a card that is, let me remove it from this box. It's actually a really thick card. Yeah, so to guys, it's a Jordan Clarkson number 275 on card auto. So this is the first time that I have an on card auto na card, and yun, from one of our personal collections, Pasi Kabayan Jordan Clarkson. So we are collecting Jordan Clarkson cards, yung mga set, and this one, this actually our first and hopefully not the last, no. Hope to have more Jordan Clarkson autos and yung mga game used na cards soon. So yan, so those are the cards that we got for this video, yung ating Albert na Spellbound, some new Jordan Clarkson cards, and some freebies. So before we end guys, again, big shout out kay Johan Estrella ng 4 Sharp Corner. So check out the Facebook page, and si Mika Laguno for the Jordan Clarkson cards. Yan, big shout out sa inyo, and thank you for the past transaction. Bilis nating nakuha yung mga cards. And yun, with that, I would like to give a big shoutout sa ating mga members na sinahampas lupang Burgis, si Beth Angel Mendoza in Seoul, Mommy Mad Selen, Mommy Bel Sato, Tessensi by Tesha, and si Jan Arty Vlog. So, binagi yata ni Jan Arty yung kanyang page or YouTube channel. Yung last time I checked, it's Jungkool Love. So, yun. So, big shoutout sa inyo, and please subscribe to their channel. I hope guys nag-enjoy kayo dito sa video na to, and please do leave a like and share na din sa mga kasama natin or kakilala nating collectors, especially sa mga fans ni Idol Kabayan Jordan Clarkson. And yun, so also big shoutout sa ating mga kaibigan na mukbangers, ASM artists, content creators, vloggers, gamers, action figure collectors, and trading card collectors, especially sa mga nagko-collect ng NBA. So kung nagustuhan niyo to guys, yun, please huwag kayo magsawa sa pag-support and sa pag-like and pag-share, and kung di pa kayo nakapag-subscribe, please do subscribe to our channel Tower PH TV, where we talk about different types of collections and investments. So ngayon medyo na on the side tayo ng mga NBA trading cards. And if you are into gaming guys, please check out our gaming channel Tower PH Gaming, where you experience the excitement. So yun naman, doon naman natin pinupost yung ating mga mobile games. So also big shout out kay Mami Belsato and kay Daddy OHLG, and sa mga kasama natin dyan sa mga GCs natin, sa mga groups, YT Friends, YT Family, and YT Team Sunday. So hanggang dito lang guys. Again, this is Albert Remo from Tower PH TV. Kita-kita po ulit tayo sa ating pang mga susunod na videos.